Eliza McCartney. Oh, over she goes!
Doing us proud on the world stage. An Olympic bronze medal at her first ever games.
I had to sit down and kneel on my knees because I was just shaking and I couldn't believe it.
All at just 19 years old. It reminds me of someone else, actually. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Yes, Ella Yelich O'Connor has also done us proud out in the big wide world, and she's given Eliza a big shout out on the old Facebook, saying, "Just so proud of my fellow countrywoman Eliza McCartney." But read on, and it turns out they share much more than just coming from the same country. They played together here at Vauxhall Primary's netball courts.
We've spoken to their coach at the time, and they were both fantastic students, and Eliza was particularly good at netball, from what I understand, so obviously the sporty one.
Oh! The not-so-sporty singer, I can relate, wondered how she and Eliza ended up in the same netball team, wondered if it had to be some kind of administrative mistake.
And the connection doesn't end there.
Hello, room 23. This desk right here was Eliza's, and this desk right here was Lord's. What's it like sitting in a chair of greatness?
Excellent.
Quite nice.
You weren't expecting these questions today, were you?
Definitely not.
These Year 13 Extension Maths students were the young ones when the girls attended Takapuna Grammar School.
So much success coming from the school, and yeah, it's just an awesome feeling.
So what's the chat been amongst the students and the staff come Monday morning?
Very excited and very proud.
Lord praised Eliza's hard work, saying she knew she was going to be great one day. And that day has most certainly come.